Hey folks, we're excited to announce that Preview 2 is here, improving performance, quality, and feature completeness, and fixing over 400 issues in Unreal Engine 5 since entering Preview. A big thank you to everyone for your continued help in testing UE5, and to the community already showing their fabulous projects in Preview 1. Head on over to the forums to check out the complete list of changes and drop in your feedback. Relieved that spring is approaching? Join us in celebrating with the March Unreal Engine Marketplace sale. This month, over 1,000 products are available for a staggering 50% off, including gorgeous suburbs, building blocks for everything from a quiet speakeasy to a roaring metropolis. You have through Sunday, March 13th, to run over to the marketplace to bag yourself a spring treat. We recently caught up with Nodding Head Games, Shruti Ghosh, co-creator of Raji and Ancient Epic, to talk about her journey into game development. The passion of the small team, along with their desire to create a much-needed representation of Indian culture, architecture, and beauty into a game, really drove this Ancient Epic into a masterpiece. Dive into the interview to learn about the highs and the lows of taking the leap, from humbling Kickstarter experiences to Raji's reception as part of the Nintendo Indie World Showcase. While there, check out the interview with Italian studio 34 Big Things on why and how Redout 2 was designed to be an entirely new experience from the original, while staying true to what fans fell in love with. With that, the team re-examined the franchise's entire narrative universe, utilizing everything they'd learned about building a huge title in the past, along with features and workflows that Unreal Engine granted to evolve the game's looks, audio design, and more. First up on our community spotlights is Snow Cause for Alarm. Environment artist BOW demonstrates the very best of frosty materials, creating reactive snow effects and their realistic interaction with water and ice. Skate over to their ArtStation page to see the full video and find out more. Up next, we have Mandragora, a gorgeous yet tragic 2.5D story-driven side-scrolling action RPG by Primal Games Studio. Leave the sanctuary of the Crimson City and journey through punishing lands, face horrific monsters, and experience fantastical adventures to tear reality asunder. Wishlist Mandragora now on Steam. Smashing its way into the spotlight is Crash Site, a UE5 real-time environment by Daniel Comino. Utilizing the layered materials workflow in UE5 and 3DS Max's modifier stack, along with megascans and photogrammetry assets, Daniel hit the runway with this awe-inspiring scene. Fly on over to the forums to see their entire workflow breakdown and to give them some love. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.